sitting here looking. They got a crane someplace sitting around here, because that's what that dolly there is. That's for the boom of a crane. And maybe this is my guy coming up here. The red pickup right there. Security card comes out, asked me my name, trucking company I'm with. I said, do I need to sign any? He said, you just did. I said, oh, okay, thanks. Sure be neat if I could get a tour of the... I'd like to get a shot of the leg, bucket leg, for all you Vinny fans, of which I need to go back and finish watching his live stream, because I had that hot date last night. Hey, I got dinner paid. That might be a little blurry because of the sun. Steam cleaning. They steam clean the tanks so they can fill them up. Found out something. The steam cleaning process here at AGP in Hastings, Nebraska. I talked to a guy, he said that the tanks get cleaned out every 6 months or every six uses for normal cars. The new cars, they get washed, or they get steamed out every six times. Or let me rephrase that. Every time for six times they get steam cleaned, the new cars. And then after the sixth time, I guess it goes into the 6 month phase. Or after every six times again. Either every 6 times or every 6 months. It's whichever comes first. It looks like they run these out to a dead end. If you can see out that way, there's a dead end. They run, so they only come in off of one side, off the main. I got unloaded. Just a telescoping forklift, and they take off each layer if they can. If there's too many for the length of forks they got, then they got to do it in two. You know, they take so many, then they take the rest. I'm waiting on them to finish dropping off their pipe so I can back up and go out that way, which is where they're blocking the road. So I was looking here. We got industrial tank. We got condensate receiver.
Get out of here now. Fermentation.
way out, and then they get a ticket. I'm gonna just sit out here for a little bit and take my pipe sticks off and chains and put them away so I can, when I get to McPherson, I'll just drop trailers, switch trailers. I didn't even notice. They got replacement wheels here for train cars. Let's look at the blurry train cars out there.